This morning, a man convicted of starting a fire that killed an Everett firefighter is going to spend 10 years in prison. In court yesterday, Elmer Nash addressed the family of his victim.
I'm sorry, I'm going to talk to him. You apologize.
So Nash there started a fire that burned down the Everett Community College Library in 1987. He was just 12 years old. Firefighter Gary Parks, an 18-year veteran with the department, was killed. Nash confessed to the crime in 2017, and once he's released, he will live in community custody for the rest of his life.